One of the most popular actresses of Tollywood, Kajol Agarwal, is an ardent social media user who regularly shares updates about her personal and professional life with her millions of followers. Now, as India is currently seeing a drastic surge in the cases of COVID-19, the special 26 actress took to her official Instagram handle and shared a message for the people. She urged her followers not to burden the overworked healthcare system. In the post, she wrote, "Have you ever given away someone, a daughter to a new family, a sibling to a college degree that demands for them to reside miles away for years, a pet to a prolonged illness, grandparents to the complicated alley of old age, a friend to the misunderstanding, a loved one to deafening silence, yourself to unloving relationships, then you know what loss is. It doesn't have to dress in the same garb as you have known. It morphs its identity. Do not discount tragedy because it's unfamiliar. No pain is alien. Only our reaction to it is." She captioned the post, urging people not to overburden the healthcare system. She wrote, "The world is a scary place right now, and this pandemic is testing our resilience, health and patience in ways we didn't know possible. The least we can do through this is not burden our overworked healthcare system." She also used hashtags such as "Stay home, stay safe." As soon as her post went viral, her fans flooded the comment section with love and support. Various celebrities also dropped in comments on the post. Rashi Khanna dropped a heart in the comments, while her sister Nisha Agarwal wrote, so well said." Now, talking about the work front, Kajol Agarwal will be next seen in Chiranjeevi starrer Acharya. Directed by Siva, the film has Ram Charan and Pooja Hegde in extended cameos.